morning. I am Marwa Mohammed from Palestinian School in Qatar. I'm going to explain to you your English lessons. Please follow me. Exercise number one, listen and find.
Track 24, Unit 3, Period 1 and Period 2, Language Presentation.
A bee.
A bee.
A butterfly.
A butterfly.
A bird.
A bird.
A flower.
A flower.
A tree.
A tree. Listen again. A bee. A bee. A butterfly. A butterfly. A bird. A bird. Flower. A flower. A tree. A tree. Exercise number two, listen and say.
Track 26, Unit 3, Period 1, Activity 2. Listen and say.
This is my garden. Look, this is a bee.
This is a bee.
A butterfly.
This is a butterfly.
This is a tree.
This is a tree.
This is a flower.
This is a flower.
This is a bird.
This is a bird. Look. Repeat after me. This is a bee. This is a butterfly. This is a tree. This is a flower. This is a bird. Exercise number three. Listen and say. Listen.
Track 27. Unit 3. Period 1. Activity 3. Listen and say.
11.
11.
12.
12.
13.
13.
14.
14.
15.
15. 16. Repeat after me. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Now, exercise number four, count and write. You have to count and write in the box. What's this? Yes, it's a bee. It's a bee. And this, it's a butterfly. Now, you have to count the bees here in the picture and write then here the number. Then, you have to count the butterfly and write the number. Now, let's start counting. Now, check your answers. Good, well done. Exercise number one, trace and say. You have to trace, then say the numbers. Let's say together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Good. Now, trace. Exercise number two, trace and match, say. You have to trace then match and say the word. First, we have here tree, tree. Where is the tree? Yes, here. Tree, trace a tree, then match it. Trace a tree and match it. And say with me, tree, tree. Good. Number two, what's this? Yes, it's a butterfly. Say with me, butterfly. Where is the butterfly? Yes, here. Trace it and match it with butterfly. Trace and match. Say with me, butterfly. Good. Number three, bee. It's a bee. Where is the bee? Yes, here. Trace it and match. Trace and match. Say with me, bee, bee. Good. Number four, flower, flower. Where is the flower? Yes, here. Trace and match. Trace and match. Say with me, flower, flower. Good. Number five, what's this? It's a bird, it's a bird. Where is the bird? Yes, here. Bird, trace it and match. Trace and match. Say with me, bird. Good. Now, exercise number three, listen and circle. You have to listen to me and circle the number. A, 14, 14, circle, 14. B, 7, 7. C, 16, 16. D, 12, 12. Good. Now check your answers. Good. Well done. Exercise number one. Listen and count.
Track 28. Unit 3, period 3 and period 4, language presentation.
A bird has two legs. One, two. A bee has six legs. One, two, three, four, five, six. A butterfly has six legs. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Okay, now look at the bird. How many legs? How many legs? Yes, the bird has two legs. One, two. The bee has six legs. One, two, three, four, five, six. The butterfly has six legs. One, two, three, four, five, six. Exercise number three, write say. You have to write the missing letter and say the word. We have here the letters B, F, B, T, B. Look at picture number one. It's a B. Say with me, B, B. What is the first letter? B, yes, B. We have to write B and get it from here. B. Good. Number two, what's this? Yes, tree. Tree, tree. What is the first letter? Tree. Yes, T. We get tree from here and write it here. Number three, what is the first letter? Butterfly. Butterfly. What is the first letter? Yes, B. Butterfly. Yes, good. We have to get B and put it here. Number four, bird. Bird. What is the first letter? B. We have to write B here. The last one, flower, flower, flower. What is the first letter? Flower. Yes, F. We have to write F here. B, tree, butterfly, bird, flower. Now check your answers. Well done.